I actually met him because we did some stand-up comedy mentoring for at-risk teenage kids. And it was a great program, and just had a lot of fun working with him. He's also a very funny guy. He's graced stages and clubs all over the place. Comedy Under the Tap, the Comedy Shrine. Please put your hands together for a man who's gone from putting out fires to the firemen to blazing up stages and, well, I guess libraries as a comedian. Please put your hands together for Mr. Patrick Stallone!